going to. What is another way to write 95 cents? We've been in school for 95 days, so we have 95 cents. One way to write 95 cents is
dollar sign, zero, decimal point, 95.
Another way to write 95 cents is
95 cents.
Dollar sign has to be on the front, cent sign has to be on the back. So we cannot use the same sign. We cannot use them at the same time.
I'm Flabio.
I'm Keven.
Bye.